Believe a nigga hit that Heisman, and there's some hoes in his place.